10 words worth $10,000 each. Sue from Hastings scratched and won $100,000 last week, but said she didn't believe it until she handed over the ticket to be checked.
He said, "Do you know what you've got?"
And I said, "I think I do."
Because you don't want to think you've got something that you haven't.